respected sir, madam, and all my dear friends present here. I am Ramyasri and I am from team 2. Now I would like to introduce my teammates. He is Patri, he is Pawan, he is Sandeep, he is Surya, he is Banu, she is Priyanka, she is Vani, and he is Shiva. Now we are going to perform the activities on clarification, invitation, complaining, etc. First of all, Pawan and Patri will perform the activity on complaining.
Here I am playing the role of customer.
I roll a shopkeeper. Hello, good morning sir. Welcome to your shopping mall.
Good morning sir.
How can I help you?
I have bought a new phone yesterday in your shopping mall sir.
What's the problem sir?
I have a battery problem of my phone sir. Can you repair it?
Please check the phone. Wait a minute.
I will wait here sir.
Do you have warranty card?
Yes sir, of course I have a warranty card of 1 year sir.
Please give me your contact number, I will check the phone and after call.
My contact number is 9866-0602 sir.
Thank you sir.
Myself, I am Priyanka and she is Ramyasri. Now we are going to perform a role play on inviting a friend to birthday party. I am a friend and she is going to invite me to her party.
Hello Priyanka, hi, how are you?
Yeah Ramya, I am fine. What about you?
I am good. I think it's been a long time we met each other, right?
Yeah, it's really been a long time since we met each other.
How long has it been since we last saw each other?
It's nearly a year ago.
Okay. How are the things right now?
Yeah, it's better. What about you? How are you doing?
I'm doing good. But are you doing anything this weekend?
No, I'm free. Why are you asking like this?
No. I think you're free this weekend.
Yeah.
This Sunday is my birthday party. I came here to invite you to my birthday party.
Yeah, I remember it. So, where's the party?
It is in Whitla Hotel on Sunday. And the party will start exactly at sharp 6 o'clock. And our college friends also are coming to there.
So, it really be a good time meeting old friends after a long time.
Yes, it will be a reunion for us. And we can enjoy a lot. And this day will become as most memorable day in our life.
Yeah, I do have a really good time. So definitely I will attend to your party.
Okay, don't plan anything on the day and don't forget to bring my gift also.
Yeah, definitely.
I'm just kidding. And be on the time?
Yeah, I will be.
I will be waiting for you and we will meet at that time. Okay,
yeah,
bye.
Sure.
Bye.
Good.
What happened? Did your family are going?
Yes.
as I'm going with my family and my patients, I'm doing that. But you're taking like a sick now, how can you take care of me? Yes, I don't take sick. Can you take their hands? Thank you.
Myself, Ramyasri, and she is Saivani. Now we are going to perform the task on apology. And I will play the role of class teacher, and she will play the role of a student who bumped the class test.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Hi, Saivani. What is it?
I'm not sure, ma'am.
Lacto, but what you done?
Ma'am, I'm not well for the examination, ma'am. Because of I'm not prepared well. I should not repeat this again, ma'am.
Okay, but you know that it's very important in your life.
Yes, ma'am. I remember.
Okay. Don't feel bad about this right now. Please go and please concentrate on your studies.